Boom! 2009 Festman Festival. Keep it growing. Anthony Cruz said that. Boom.
You understand? So we are promoting Festman Festival every time Fred Locke says so. One love to the people them. Africa unite. Selassie.
Festman 2009. On a mad day, say yes. North, south, east and west. From Africa to Jamaica to St. Best. Sicko, no medication.
Greetings, Africa. This is Leroy Sibbles, lead singer, former lead singer of the Eptones. And I'm here with the Timelands, you know, and we say, greetings, Africa. Yes. Now, we're here talking about World Festival of Black Art. It's called Festman 2009.
Yeah, man, this is the Boggy Nakente, the spirit of the people expressed through the music representing for Festman 2009. Be there, you know. 2K shine, people. Don't worry yourself. Stand firm and stand, yeah, you know, represent.
Yo, Festman 2009. It's fine.
Yeah, I love what you all doing. We've been waiting. Jamaica ready, long time. Take on the world. Long time we are taking it on. From Bob Marley days, from Moses days and Abraham days. More fire. Senegal, I was just in Gambia the other day. Beautiful. And I'm coming to Senegal. Let me sort out myself. Yeah, just give me a little time. That work, buddy. Stay in tune. Now we are promoting black people thing. As long as it's for the betterment of the children of the world. No crime, no violence. Hungry be fed, naked be clothed, sick be nourished, age protected, infants be cared for. Rastafari.
Lucian, make a baller, man. No respect to my brethren and friends, all my fans, my family, African brothers and sisters. Greetings in the name of His Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie. Cha! Rastafari. Festman 2009. This is what we do this time, to shine as a light unto mankind.
Yeah! Well, it is I, the Yala Deze. And yo, it's all about Festman 2009. It's all about promoting black art, black culture, black history. And it's all about a great influence. It's a great cause. 2009, December, it comes alive when all your black talents, artists, sculptures, poets, you know, it's a whole energy and everybody will come in together. So all the fans from various places of different calibers and you don't know, different genres will promote and love music, you can come here because it's a worthy cause and it's all about the black empowerment and you don't know where heart is with it because you don't know. From day one, slavery coming straight up and right now we're in the 21st century and we're going forward and you don't know, would even a black president we're for support the cause because we're with it, you understand? And it's for our own betterment. So remember, Festman 2009, December, Senegal. Remember, it comes alive. A host of artists, a host of popular people will be there. So let's check it out.
So I'm sending this message and this current to you all, to Festman 2009.
I'm really happy to be a part of Festman 2009 because here in Jamaica, we don't get to see a lot of African influences. We're really, you know, more into the European aspect of life. So it's really nice to see some African grown coming in and trying to get around into Jamaica, you know, and spreading that. So I'm really happy to be a part of that, seeing that I try to promote so much African.
And the man says something.
First man 209 that me say. Man and children will be there. First man 209 I say.
I'm a say Egyptian is all about the first man 209. It's all good. Black man, see there. Kush cash. I'm a say. Senegal.
Yes, back again. This is Santa Metro.
Yeah, one, this is Devante.
I remember this. We have to big up first man 2009. You see me, I say Senegal crew. Big up Senegal. Yeah.
Hey, what's up? This is your girl, Aline, bigging up the Fezman Festival. You don't know, it's just the big things for Africa. December 2009, I'll be there. Black music, black history, everything that celebrates our African culture, and we're just bringing it to the world, and it's just going to be an incredible show. I want everybody to turn out. I mean, I am personally inspired, especially today, because Barack Obama has just become the official president of the United States. I voted for him. I played a part in that, and I'm so happy to be a part of history. So we're going to embrace enough of that history, more of the history in December. Everybody forward. It's going to be no ordinary show. Boom.
Yo, this is Dan Carleone representing for Fezman 2009, the biggest festival.
Yeah, this is Junior One Blood Raid, and it's all about Fezman 2009. Seeing?
It's the King of Fire. You know it's Fezman 209. Rastafari is the Almighty. It's King of Fire, otherwise known as Capitan. Keep the fire burning. Fire is the purification of humanity. More life, more blessing, more prosperity for the children.
Shana la 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 la